The Cavs came out of the third quarter tonight trailing by 7 points. They cut the lead a little bit, but not that much. And one of the reasons why they weren't able to make a dent is standing behind us with the Larry O'Brien trophy, emblematic of the NBA title. That's reigning NBA most valuable player, Stephon Curry. He wasn't the leading scorer tonight. Andre Iguodala was. Andre Iguodala won the MVP of the finals, and he was a thorn in the Cavs' side. But the Warriors rise and fall with Steph Curry, who is probably the best shooter to come along in the NBA in 25 years. And he's a big reason why the Cavs are also-rans this year.